100 grams of wheat flour. In the recipe, fries, black olives, and just a pinch of salt. In the red beans, onion, oil, sugar, and celery. This is my tasty cooking show.
Hi, my name is Chef Nappy again, and today...
Are you... Oh, there you are.
Today, I make a little bit something good, you know. Oh, shit.
Now you may be asking yourself, now why in the hell would I watch this bum nigga again? He already fucked up with the banana.
Possibly the answer is... probably another 3.5 minutes.
Well, maybe once again, I'm just a savage ass nigga. But you know what? I'm fucking up because I just left you in the trash can once again. Again! Now the first ingredient that we always fucking need is a plate. Now don't, as I said before, don't ask where I got it from. I got it from nowhere until you're fucking 18. Now we need some cantaloupes. Now what? Oh fuck, that scared the life. Now as we have to remember, we have to take out the cantaloupes very precisely. For example. Oh fuck. Sorry, folks. Oh, shit. And that bitch is done. And now, thirdly, our old ass friend, barbecue sauce. Ha! Now watch me as I carefully put the... Oh, shit. As I carefully put the barbecue sauce onto the cantaloupe. And that bitch is done. Now, all we have to do is basically put the plate into the microwave for about 3 minutes or so. Oh, shit. Yup. Now, here we left with are all the ingredients. A plate, barbecue sauce, and cantaloupes. Now, realize we only have 3 minutes of spare time to do anything we want until this bitch is done. Now, anything we want.
But look at here! Look! I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name!
Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys. Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name!
Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, creams, potatoes, creams.
It's finished! Now let's see if this thing is delicious and ready to go.
Oh, damn.
Oh shit. Marvelous. Just, you know what? You know what? I'm just gonna say what I always say. Professionalism. Now it's time for a true taste test to prove if it's truly delicious or not. Oh, sorry. You can really taste the seasoning, the sweetness, and the moist. It's all coming together. Perfect. Now that's it. Tune in next time when I put sprinkles on a hamburger or a hot dog. You know what? That's some good shit. You know what? All I gotta say is that barbecue sauce with the cantaloupes, very exquisite because I am once again Chef Nappy. See y'all later, man.